Iron tablets cause no side effects for most people, but if you're just starting to take them or you haven't been taking them long, you should talk to your pharmacist or doctor if you experience the following. You have stomach upset and stomach discomfort frequently. Heartburn is another possibility. You may feel sick with nausea or vomiting. You feel less hungry than usual or lose your desire to eat your favorite foods. You have frequent constipation or diarrhea, and stools may look darker than usual. If you take iron in liquid form rather than in tablet form, you may notice your teeth darkening. Generally speaking, iron should be taken on an empty stomach, like when you get up in the morning. But if it causes some of the side effects described here, try having it with a little food. Food seems to reduce some of these side effects, but you should be aware that this might also affect how well your body absorbs the iron you've just taken. Avoid, if you can, taking iron with foods containing dairy products, coffee, tea, or cereals.